What's up, everyone? Welcome back. I'm Blake McLain, and I'm a music producer. So, as you can see, completely different place this week. I'm actually back home for the week in Florida. I had some stuff that I had already pre-recorded that I was gonna put out while I was gone, but technical issues, so I won't be able to put them up until next week when I get back to Nashville. All I have with me is my camera and my computer, like my laptop, not my nice computer. So things are going to be a little bit less quality, but I'm still going to do some small videos. I'm probably going to do Little Mix Falling, because I know they covered Harry Styles Falling. I'm going to do Lady Gaga's new video as well, and then Justin Bieber and, you know, a couple like custom Patreon things. So it'll still be fun week, I think. Yeah, it's just going to be interesting, so you guys got to bear with me a little bit. I had to find a room that had like decent lighting, and like it's a bigger room, so audio is going to be kind of weird, maybe a little like echoey, but again, just bear with me, know that I have nothing with me to work with, so should be fun. Anyways, before we get started, as always, please give me a like, give me a subscribe if you enjoy the channel, and I'm going to put my social media up top. Please give me a follow on Instagram or Twitter. On Instagram, I've actually been posting polls lately on my story, so you can follow me, you can go check out my story, and you can vote on what I'm going to react to next. I haven't done one in just a few days because, obviously, I've been traveling, and things have been a little crazy, but there should be one in the next few days, so yeah. Anyways, let's jump on it. So this is Justin Bieber's new song, featuring Chance the Rapper. It's called Holy. This is filmed incredibly well.
I hear a lot about sinners. Don't think that I'll be a saint, but I might go down to the river, 'cause the way that the sky opens up when we touch it, it's making me say that the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me.
It's nice, and like it's got a little bit of like a gospel flair, and it's because you have this like beautiful soft piano with his vocal over top, and his vocal has like a little bit of it plays with higher frequencies. So you have those two, and there's a nice contrast between them, is pretty much what I'm getting at.
Feel so holy, 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 holy. Oh God, running to the altar like a track star. Can't wait another second. There's a way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. Feel so holy. I don't do well with the drama.
Beat hits nice too. Notice all the little call and responses to, like the I don't believe in nirvana, and then I'm sure he'll go to another da da dum da da dum 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 ga da dum. So it's always switching on and off of those, just pulling your ear.
But the way that we love in the night, gave me life, baby, I can't explain. And the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. Oh God, running to the altar like a track star. Can't wait another second. 'Cause the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feel so holy.
Also, you have this like, what's really doing this for me is like you have some really nice elongated, you know, the holy, 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 and then it just kind of goes into this like little rhythmic section, you know, running through the dun dun. It just, again, contrast. It's all about that contrast game.
Sad for me to have to make this announcement, but we have to shut down the plant. I know it's due to the current and ongoing global situation. You have been incredible employees.
And ignore that.
There's simply no way that we can...
Computer isn't set up yet for having things. So just show stuff.
Keep afloat at this particular point in time.
There we go.
I want each and every one of you to know that you are highly valued. We're going to... I'm truly sorry.
That sucks.
They say we're too young and the pimps and the players say don't go crushing. Wise men say fools rushing, but I don't know.
Ooh.
Pimps and the players say don't go crushing. Wise men say fools are rushing, but I don't know.
Chance, the rapper.
The first step pleases the father. Might be the hardest to take.
The difference in tone in like between them is amazing. His has got this like really nice sort of like soft, rounded tone with just a little bit of brassiness coming from it. You know, it just kind of like, oh, again, the contrast. It's so perfect. And that's what it's all about when you do have somebody feature. You know, you want somebody that it, when they come in, it's going to give people chills. You know, it's going to feel really good. And that's why you have to be very particular about who you choose.
When you come out of the water, my heart is fleshy. Life is short with a temper like Joe Pesci. They always come and sing your praises. Your name is catchy, but they don't see you how I see you. Parlay and Desi, cross tween tween. Hessy, hit the jet ski. When they get messy, go lefty like Lionel Messi. Let's take a trip and get the Vespas or rent a jet ski. I know the spots that got the best weed. We going next week. I wanna honor you. Rise groom, I'm my father's child. I know when the son takes the first step, the father's proud. Mm. If you make it to the water, he apart the clouds. I know he made you a snack like Oscar Proud. Suffer it to be so.
Notice the rhythmic changes too in the way that he's rapping. So you switch it up like every few bars, just kind of play with like the beat that you start on, or maybe have a lead in to come into it. That way it feels like everything is always dynamic and always moving.
So now gotta clean it up, formalize the union and communion he can trust. I know I ain't leaving you like I know he ain't leaving us. I know we believe in God and I know God believes in us.
Hey, you folks all right?
Yeah, we're good.
Where you guys heading?
We don't really know.
I was gonna say, we don't know.
I'll tell you what, I'm heading in the direction of a warm meal if you guys are up for it.
See, chills.
Buenas noches.
You hold me. Feel so holy. Oh God, running to the altar like a track star.
And I love the high choir notes. Like those get me. The gospel, like just nah. Oh, I love it.
Can't wait another second. Oh God, running to the altar like a track star.
That's cool. It was a really well put together video. The concept is fantastic and like it hits. It hits really nicely. The song in and of itself, you know, stands on its own even without the video. I mean, that's why my brain was obviously going back and forth, because I can't help but start picking up on the production stuff. But like, it's a great thought. It's a great process. I dig it. I absolutely dig it. That was not what I expected from him at all, but I'm happy that's what he did. Anyways, thank you guys for hanging around. I hope you enjoyed the video, and until next time, catch you later.